Thank you. Bowman, this is Nomad, ready to conquer the region.
Bad news. The Bodarks captured the Skelltech Administrator.
They have Skell?
No. Skell was exfiltrated before you arrived. After he closed the deal with the CIA to let the Outcasts take over Aroa. His stipulation was that Skelltech remain a presence, so he promoted Jeremy Parks to COO. If you don't rescue him, Skell could backtrack and the Bodarks will tighten their grip on Aroa. We need to prove that the Outcasts can take care of Skelltech and Aroan VIP. Here are some destabilization missions that will help you weaken their forces before you attempt the extraction. You can aim to free the Skelltech employees being held captive. That would spare them any retaliation once you save Parks and they can join the Outcast Rebellion. Another mission would be to assassinate Bodark commanders in charge of patrols. That'll paralyze movement in the region. You can also eliminate the Bodark's garrison to weaken their presence.
Copy. Out. Skelltech employees aren't in immediate danger, but things will turn on a dime once I free Parks.
window!
Aren't an immediate danger, but things will turn on a dime in such three parts.
Hostiles!
Mark.
patrol officer.